Today we are having a walk, a dyslexia awareness walk. We want to talk about dyslexia. It is a reading and writing disability. Two of my sons are dyslexic. We went for education assessment. We are yet to do medical assessment because we've been facing some challenges with medical assessment. So that's why I decided to talk about it. A lot of people don't know what dyslexia is, and I've seen it firsthand. I have known it for 3 years now. Yeah, I knew it. I realized later. Yeah, because we confused it with autism. But 3 years now. My greatest wish is that I'll have many people on board. Like a lot of people will come through, ask for help. Maybe I can help with the educational assessment, take them because I already know the roots. And maybe after this I want to start an NGO because we don't have a group yet. I started a WhatsApp group of friends and family. Those are the people that are with me today. I want to start an NGO. I want to support many kids. Many parents are going through depression, they're having stress. What's up with my kids? Are we bewitched? You know, we are in Africa, so a lot of issues. So I want to educate them. At the end of all this, I want people to have knowledge about dyslexia and also to get way out, maybe donors or something, because these kids need special education, like special programmed education. They need computers, like things to help them study that are not easily acquired or easily accessible in our normal schools. Yeah, and eventually have a very big dyslexia center where our kids will be taught their ability and talents and move on with life like every other kid, because as much as they are dyslexic, they matter too. Yes.